Hello students, I am Gnaneshwar Attiyan, Assistant Professor of English. In this video, I am going to analyze third semester optional English question paper of Gulbarga University. This is the syllabus, History of English Literature, The Romantic Age, Selected Poems of the Romantic Poetry, Charles Lamb and William Hazlitt's Essays, Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice. First and second main questions are from History of English Literature. First main question includes 12 questions, each carrying 2 marks. Out of 12 questions, you have to write only 8 questions. In the second main question, there are 4 questions each carrying 8 marks, out of which you have to answer any 2 questions. The second main question is also from History of English Literature. Now we shall come to third main question. Third main question has 2 parts, A and B. You have to annotate some lines. Part A is from Unit 3. Unit 3 means poems. There are 3 sub-questions here. You have to annotate any 2 lines. Part B is from Unit 4. Unit 4 means essays. There are 3 sentences here. You have to annotate any 2 of the 3 sentences. Question number 4 includes essay type questions. This main question also is divided into 2 parts, A and B. A is from Unit 3. Unit 3 means poems. Here there are 2 questions. You have to answer any 1 question. In B, you have to answer any 1 question from Unit 4. Unit 4 means essays. There are 2 questions, each carrying 8 marks. You have to answer 1 question. Fifth main question is from novel Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice. There are 6 questions, each carrying 4 marks. Characters and themes of the novel are given. You have to write any 4 questions out of 6 questions given. Thank you.